be a patient fisherman. And I learned how to be patient with many of the fishermen.
Yep. What happened today reminded me of another old English proverb. If people concentrated on what was really important, there'd be a shortage of fishing poles.
Yeah, and you know what I learned? I learned that these worms really are good fishing baits.